first steamer boat with a new globe bound. Pretty happy with it, but